Illiminate.
Hey guys, today I wanted to record this video to inform you guys on what I'm going to do to my future channel. I've been recently doing a lot of cinematics in the past, and I got kind of bored of that, and I want to do more towards like me and the car scene, because I got a car now. I bought a Lexus IS250. I know a lot of people that should get the 350, but yeah, what would you have? So far, I only have coilovers on and with some NK wheels, and I have Megan coilovers. And I recently dropped it, and I've been scraping it everywhere. And I also have an exhaust, and the diffuser I installed, but it's falling off already because I do not know how to do shit. But next video, I'm gonna be fixing that and my check engine light. And let me show y'all what it sounds like. It's pretty loud and I daily it, so it's kind of like inconvenient sometimes because I just want to go places, but it's so fucking loud and low. But I mean, it is what it is. I plan on wrapping the car like a different red because the paint is really bad so far. A lot of like scratches and stuff. And I plan on bagging it and wide body soon. And also a bumper conversion. I want to get the newer bumpers for the Lexus where they have the big grill and the new LED headlights. Because these are really yellow, kind of ugly. And I want to wrap it because look at all these like paint chips on my hood. Yeah, I wanted to make this video to inform you guys on what I'm gonna do to my channel, and yeah. Hey guys, I wanted to film this.
Three. Ready? One more time.
Okay, one more.
Three.
Okay, sorry.